child and I lived in the city. I dreamed of Alaska, so far away. And I dreamed I was flying over mountains and glaciers. Somehow I knew that I'd live there one day. Well, it took me some growing and a fair bit of schooling, a little bit of trouble to get on the move. And I felt like a loser, but I turned out the winner when I came to Alaska, the land that I love. Here's to Alaska, here's to the people, here's to the wild and here's to the free. Here's to my life in a chosen country, here's to Alaska and me. I was born in a cabin on Little Mulchatna, raised in hard times, but I had a good life. From the first time I flew with my father a-singing, I knew that I'd wind up a bush pilot's wife. We sleep near the sound of a slow-running river and wake up most mornings to a drizzling rain. And we live every day like the first or the last one, with nothing to lose and heaven to gain. Here's to Alaska, here's to the people, here's to the wild and here's to the free. Here's to my life in a chosen country, here's to Alaska and me. Oh, for a fire on a cold winter's night, once more to gaze at the great northern lights. For all of the beauty my children will see, here's to Alaska and me. Here's to Alaska, here's to the people, here's to the wild and here's to the free. Here's to my life in a chosen country, here's to Alaska.